Hampton Country, Virginia, on August 21st, 1831. The rebels went from country to country, gathering horses and guns, and freeing other slaves along the way. Everybody on the West wanted to join the revolt. The slaves killed approximately 60 white men, women, and children. Whites organized militias and called out regular troops to suppress the uprising. In addition, the white militias and mobs attacked blacks in the area, according to estimators, 120, many of whom were not involved in the revolt. In the aftermath, the state tried to accuse of being part of Turner's slave revocation. 18 whites pleaded, 14 were transferred out of state, and 32 were acquitted. Turner was suspended for 2 months, when found, he was charged, convicted, sentenced to death, and hanged. Across Virginia and other southern states, state legislators passed new laws to control slaves and free blacks. They prohibited education of slaves and free blacks, restricted rights of assembly for free blacks, withdrew their right to bear arms in some states, and to vote in North Carolina, for instance, and required black voters to be present in all black worship services. Here's Nat Turner reciting an excerpt from the Confessions of Nat Turner.